What is serendipity?
I'm sorry?
What is serendipity?
What is what?
Serendipity.
Serendipity?
I have no idea.
I really don't know. Is it Latin?
I don't think I know what it is.
I would connect it to space.
It actually comes from a fairy tale, so it comes from a fairy tale of three princes of serendip. A lot of people have spoken about serendipity as something that's a bit luck, so something unexpected happening, and then this kind of aha light bulb going off in your head, and then leading to something valuable afterwards. So it's got those three kind of elements. My job is about how we can design that into computer systems and whether that's even possible.
Computer system?
Yeah. Yeah, so I work understanding users' behavior and then feeding that understanding into design of interactive systems. This is the mayor of Scaredy Cat Town. It's a secret speakeasy style bar accessible through a fridge in the Spitalfields branch of Breakfast Club. And I came here through a serendipitous experience of my own. I was on the plane coming back to the UK and I was looking through one of the brochures for things to do in London. And one of the things that was in there was an article about secret bars in London. And I remembered that I was planning a stag do, and I knew that this would be something interesting and quirky, this idea of a secret bar theme. And so I decided to look into it, and they were amazed when they walked through the fridge.
Hey.
Hi there.
Hi, well, thank you.
Something that I'd like, but I wouldn't have tried before.
Okay, what sort of spirits do you like?
Oh, see, I like the way you started your questioning there. I gave him a really difficult job. Just like when mixing cocktails, when designing interactive systems, we need to know enough about users and their tastes to be able to give them something that they perceive as serendipitous. So we can't just engineer serendipity into interactive systems, because when we do, the serendipity disappears. Users might no longer perceive it to be something that's unexpected or insightful. Hopefully they'll still perceive it as valuable though. But what we're trying to do as part of the SerenA project is design interactive systems that don't just give people serendipity on a plate, but allow them to create opportunities for serendipity. And we'd be really interested in hearing your stories of serendipity, just like mine. So if you'd like to read other people's or share your own story, then visit our website, serendipitystories.net.